What's going on, everyone? Josh here from Hunt's Photo and Video, and today I am so excited to be taking a look at the brand new Tamron 17-70mm f2.8 APS-C lens for Sony E-mount. Tamron is back again with yet another fantastic lens. This time they've focused a little bit more on the APS-C user base by creating the world's very first high-speed standard zoom lens for crop sensor cameras. Once again, they have matched the compact nature of mirrorless cameras by creating an ultra-portable design for this lens. With its moisture-resistant construction, as well as its dual microprocessing units for faster and more precise autofocus, this lens is great for a variety of different shooters. One of their newest features is the introduction of their brand new VC, or their version of a vibration compensation system. Video users will rejoice as this new system leverages AI technology to improve the overall performance of the image stabilization. This will help mimic the general functionality of a motorized gimbal to give you the best possible performance when you're shooting handheld. This lens has automatic motion control switching, which will utilize AI to adjust for whatever style of shooting that you're doing, whether it be tripod or portrait shooting. Now, if you already have a camera with IBIS or in-body image stabilization, don't worry, this will work in conjunction with the lens to give you even more stabilization. Once again, this lens will utilize Tamron's RXD focusing technology, which will make the lens extremely quiet when it comes to autofocusing, like they have with much of the other lenses they released in 2020. The optical design of this lens consists of 16 different lens elements in 12 different groups. Two glass molded aspherical lens units, as well as one hybrid aspherical lens unit, are arranged to maintain high resolution edge to edge. This lens, much like the other mirrorless glass, will be fully compatible with Sony's main camera-specific features and functions, such as eye autofocus and in-camera lens corrections, as well as any firmware updates they might apply in the future. One of my personal favorite aspects of this lens is the fact that it can be utilized by both APS-C users and full-frame users alike. On a crop sensor, this lens equals a 25-105, and paired with either the 70-180 or 70-300, still weighs in at less than 38 ounces total. For full-frame video users, shooting 4K and Super 35 still gives you a full pixel readout without pixel binning on compatible cameras. Also, compared to many of the other full-frame lenses, this is a great lightweight alternative, and on Sony's full-frame cameras, the frame will automatically adjust to a crop sensor once the lens is mounted. Now, I will say shooting with a higher resolution camera, such as the Sony a7 R4, will yield better results as you have more resolution to spare. Overall, this lens can be utilized by crop sensor or full frame shooters alike, just as it can be used for photographers as well as videographers. Tamron continues to maintain the momentum well into 2021, and I, for one, cannot wait to see what they have in store for the remainder of the year. This particular lens will be on sale on January 14th, 2021. Thank you all for tuning in to yet another first look video. Once again, my name is Josh, and if you have any other questions pertaining to this specific lens or anything else camera related, please do not hesitate to send us an email, give us a call, or stop by one of our 8 stores located around New England.